DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 2.7 seconds. Alright, so we've been looking at the damage and we think we should be okay to continue. It's going to cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Okay mate, this is the final lap of the race, final lap. Top job, mate! Top job! Yes! I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but man, you pulled through. Thank you! Well done!
Well, that's an end to the sprint action. Next up, we'll... And alongside me to...
Okay, be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. can now use DRS. DRS now available. Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, take it easy on the car, we can't sustain this level of damage. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 0.9 seconds. OK, the gap behind, 5.0 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind, 31.6 seconds. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Okay, Juan Manuel, we've got some clear track around us now, so let's use it and make this next lap a quick one. Let's go. Nice work, you smashed it. Really good job on hitting that target, mate. push now with boxing this lap. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Right, let's go, come on! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 37.3 seconds. And the gap behind us, 10.0 seconds. Valtteri's in the pits. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, Juan Manuel, any more front wing damage and it's going to really cost us, so please let's protect it and bring the car home. Okay, there's a fault with the DRS. You will not be able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out for now. Yes, mate, we hit the target. Nice work. Mind that front wing. It's going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. OK, we'll move the front wing angle to a balanced setting next time you're in. As things stand, we'll be second in the championship. Final lap, final lap. Push, push. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
And here they come to the line. Sauber have been... After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.